Lovely people, and welcome back. Who remembers the Cutaway Drawing? The two places I saw them as a child was the Look and Learn magazine and, of course, the Eagle Annual. So today I thought we would just revel in some of my favourite cutaway drawings, and you let me know how much you've learnt from this art form.
Thank you.
weren't they amazing? So much detail, and I personally think it's a great way of understanding how something works, because the truth is out there.